What is going on? My name is Rebecca Walker. I am usually presenting on the Tottenham Hotspur Twitch channel alongside Matt, but today we are here for something different. We are obviously inside the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium Bowl as we are about to watch an NHS key workers football match.
This time on the field would usually be taken up by our shirt sponsors, but AIA have donated this time on the field because of the pandemic to NHS and key workers who have looked after us so brilliantly.
We have North Mid versus Whittington Health. It is going to be very, very exciting. I'm Team Gary, who is managing North Mid, and Matt is Team Ossie, who is managing Whittington Health.
This is going to be exciting. Come on, Team Ossie.
Gary, it's good to have you here. Obviously, you are managing North Mid today. Tell me what you thought of the first half performance so far.
It's been a fantastic day so far. But it's a way of thanking them, especially in our local community, all our local heroes, the work they've done over this last year. And at the Whittington and at the North Middlesex Hospital, they've done a fantastic job. But of course, not just them, but all the NHS staff throughout the whole country. We owe them a huge debt of gratitude, and we said to them today, this is your day. You know, a lot of them Spurs fans, go out there, enjoy it, smile, and just have fun. It was 3-1 at half time to North Middlesex.
Been some good performances so far, you know, a couple of good goals as well.
Some great goals, some individual skills have been absolutely outstanding. And what's great is it's mixed teams as well. So there's males and females playing in the same teams together, and there's some fantastic performances from both sides. So no, we're thoroughly enjoying it.
Right, half time here. Team Ossie in the house. Team Gary think they're representing 3-1 at half time, but it's all about Team Ossie. Ossie, how do you find the first half so far?
Well, 3-1 in the first half, and now they've got another one, so 4-1.
It's great that obviously all these people working in hospital in the NHS, and they are, of course, delighted to be here in our new stadium. So everybody is enjoying, and this is the main thing.
Team Ossie, just bagged a goal, Ossie. How do you feel right now?
I feel a lot better. Just scored one goal, so 4-2, so we still have a chance.
Yes, come on, Team Ossie, we're taking this today. Come on, Team Ossie.
So I'm here with the winning captain, Sonny. North Mid won 4-3. Sonny, congratulations. Share your thoughts on today's win.
Absolutely buzzing. It's been an amazing day. I'm a season ticket holder, so this is a dream come true. I'm sure all Spurs fans would love to do this. So when this team from Islington came over to Tottenham, they tried cheating, but we still beat them. So come on, you Spurs.
My team Ossie could not come through. It was 4-3 in the end. Rebecca's gloating right now behind the camera. Me and Ossie will sit down, we'll have a little drink later. We'll go over what happened in the game and we'll be back again. No, we won't be back again next week, but James will be, because James, you're our captain and I believe in you, my friend. Talk to me about what happened.
Well, they come out strong in the first half, you know. We couldn't deal with their counter-attacks or their cheating. But you know, and it's a shame to see the good guys lose, but sometimes it has to happen.
I agree. What was Ossie's words to you at the final whistle?
That we put in a good shift, and especially in the second half, we nearly managed to pull it all the way back. Couldn't quite get over the line, but what a surreal experience just to even be on the losing side. Normally I'd be up in the south stand with my season ticket. Unbelievable day, regardless of the result.
It finished 4-3 to North Mid here at the Tottenham Hotspur. Yeah, Matt, you shake your head right there. Obviously, Team Gary won, the legend, but also Ossie is also a big, big legend. We just want to say a huge, huge thank you to our NHS key workers. You guys have served us outstandingly for the last year and a half. Big thanks to you. And also, for those of you who are watching, keep supporting the NHS because they do brilliantly.